Hi, my name's Al Crosby, and I'm the department head of Polymer Science and Engineering, and I'd like to invite you to become part of our community. Polymer Science and Engineering is at the core of solutions for today's greatest challenges. Whether it's developing materials to make our world more clean and sustainable, or it's developing advanced materials to be integrated into new soft robotic devices, or new biomedical treatments that allow us to live in a more enabling and better place. Polymer Science and Engineering students come to us from a variety of different educational backgrounds, whether it be chemistry, physics, math, biology, chemical engineering, mechanical engineering, or material science and engineering. All of these students enter into our graduate program and are guided by our faculty to learn the fundamentals and advanced skills of polymer synthesis, polymer physics, and polymer engineering. We benefit from having a worldwide network of nearly 1,000 alumni that not only work at the coolest and greatest universities and companies around the world, but also develop an empowering and welcoming network for all of us to work within. So I hope you'll join us to become part of our community. I look forward to hearing from you, meeting you, and working with you sometime in the near future.
My name is Greg Grason, and I'm the Graduate Program Director at Polymer Science and Engineering here at UMass. I want to tell you a few unique things about our graduate program. Unlike almost any other graduate program in soft and polymeric materials you might be considering, our program is a graduate-only program. That means the 18 faculty here in PSC, the entire educational mission is focused on training graduate PhD students. Every fall, we welcome about 15 to 20 graduate students in our first year class, and they're supported on stipends, but they have no requirements to TA. And that's important because it gives them an opportunity to focus on their coursework and build a solid foundation that they'll take with them in their PhD dissertation research. This is also important for a relatively quick graduation time, which is just under about 5 years. And at the same time, 90% of the students who enter PSC leave with a PhD. These numbers compare very well to other programs in the US, and they speak to a very strong culture and community in PSC. In particular, it's one where not only faculty support students, but students support each other in a strong community. It's also a culture with a long-standing commitment to cultivating and supporting diversity and inclusion, as well as fostering leadership and professional development among our students. PSC is a truly interdisciplinary program where students tackle challenges in polymers and soft materials through the combined lens of chemistry, physics, and engineering. And this begins in the curriculum where students coming from diverse undergraduate backgrounds learn to work together to build a common knowledge foundation that integrates and combines these three disciplinary perspectives. And this continues on throughout the PhD, where students continue to collaborate across different laboratories using different disciplinary tools and techniques, and accounts for a very high rate of jointly advised PhD students. So if you're excited and curious about research at the frontiers of soft and polymeric materials, if you want to gain experience in interdisciplinary approaches to solving real-world problems, we hope you'll consider joining us here at PSC Graduate Program.